Well, we have a safety alert for you if you shop at a Dallas Central Market location. The supermarket is recalling raw meat that was sold at its Preston and Royal location on May 13th. The recall includes beef, bison, and pork in both ground and hamburger patty forms. Central Market says there's a possibility of metal in the meat. Customers can return the item to the store for a full refund. For a full list of meats affected, just head to our website. All the information's there on CBSDFW.com.